I know used you often at slot cornerback, even though you were listed at safety. What is it about that position in particular that's comfortable for you and that you think are your strengths in that spot?
About the slot cornerback position?
Yes.
I came in as a corner, and so I was used to just covering people, playing man-to-man, whoever it was. Like halfway through camp, Coach Saban just came to me, asked me if I wanted to play slot corner, learn how to play it, and I said sure. So I kind of just took on that role, and that's really what I did, mostly for all my freshman year, with a little bit of corner, and then my sophomore year, I'll go back and forth between corner and the nickel corner. And then, so it's pretty much what I did, and I was just comfortable at doing it because I practiced it a lot. I didn't practice all the time. I worked on it all the time. And